at 60 miles per gallon city, it's the car more people said they'd buy again.